I'm on a stingray on super light gear.
Let it run.
And the hook on this is tiny. So we're gonna go for a little ride here. Yeah, it's a stingray, staying low.
Yeah.
Stingray. Yeah, just be careful of the hook, man, it's small. Oh, yeah. Alright, can you video me? Yeah. Dad, video me. I'm putting some attention, man. The hook's gonna bend. Okay. I knew it was a stingray.
Dad, hold
this. Oh.
Hold it out.
Dad. Hold my video me.
Yeah. Dad, hold this.
Okay, hold
that.
What am I holding for?
For the stingray.
Is it really?
Yeah. Like, it's like a hook that you use for Tommy's. We're actually gaining a lot. Here we go. Going for another run.
Smoothie.
I'm using 15 pound mono. No, it's actually 10 pound mono. So, I'm gonna go really light on this. Go on again. The run. The rod's really bent, so.
I saw
yeet. Go on again. Oh, there we go. We lost.
Snapped off.
Yeah. You know what I'm going to do? I caught the grass. Take it off. I'm going to put a whole nother one.
So, stop filming.
Yeah. Run again, guys.
There's no rush, Bash.
Take your time.
Remember, let it run. Put on the drag, let it run.
I don't think so.
Definitely
got
up.
I don't
know.
No, don't!
Andre, stay here.
Yeah, we're right here. Oh, I like that. Going. How about I stop this now, Bash? You've been here for a while.
I don't stop, we'll keep going. I'll be here for like an hour with this setup. Now it's changing. Let's move it to this side. Let it run. just can't stop it. I've got my biggest thing already in the car.
But I don't have a deck. But they said that they
you might have a crab in it.
Oh,
really? The crabnet address has come up. You gotta lift up that crabnet. Say that on the door, okay? Good one. Oh, we think so. You don't want to be taking a crab out with you. You guys want to come and see it?
I'd bend all the way back.
Can't bend anymore.
Nah. Even you're bent now.
Even I'm bent.
Stop over? Yeah, because it stuffed up the drag on this wheel. Dad, there's no point in more drag, man. I want to snuff up. Stop back over. What? It's still got eight. No way. Yeah.
Where are you, Andreas? Your brother? Where is he? Your brother has tried to snap you off with his bar.
It's
pretty lazy, it must be a smoothie. Crab on, Jase.
Big one.
Oh, my leg's dragging. There's a lot of dragon actually. Those guys have got a gap.
And then there's another hassle after that. Bringing him up here. Why?
Because it's not very happy.
Do it again, it might. he's going to Port Lincoln now. What's that? Is there? I feel you dancing at the loose side.
Jesse.